Adding and subtracting whole numbers, decimals, and negatives. Add with different signs. Let's visualize negative 2 plus 4. So this would be the same as saying that I have two negatives and I have four positives. Now we know that if we have 1 minus 1, we get 0. So if we combine a negative and a positive there, it would be the same as saying I have 0. And if I combine this negative and this positive, again, that would be the same as saying I have 0 there. And I would be left with two pluses, or in other words, a positive 2, or just 2 if you would rather. Let's visualize 1 plus a negative 3. Well, that would be the same as saying that I have 1 plus, and that I have 3 negatives. Again, if I pair up a plus with a minus, it would be the same as saying 1 minus 1, and that would give us 0. And that would leave me with 2 negatives, or negative 2. Our rule then for adding with different signs is that we subtract the numbers and we're going to keep the sign of the larger number, the number that's farther from 0. So when we look at example 1, the first thing I want to do would be to simplify this. This would be 5 minus 2. We have opposite signs or different signs, so we're going to subtract 5 minus 2, which would be 3. Our 5 is positive, so our answer then would be positive 3, or just 3. In example 2, again I have the double signs, so I always want to simplify those first. So our problem then is negative 9 plus 4. We have different signs, so we're going to subtract the numbers. 9 minus 4 would be 5. Our larger number is negative, so this means we have a negative 5.